Minnesota, another loss in the Twin Cities music scene.
Local soul and R&B singer Sonny Knight has died. Knight found success in the 1960s and was the driving force behind the bands Haze and Sonny Knight and the Lakers. Knight was a staple at First Avenue and a fixture of the local music scene. The Pioneer Press reports Knight died yesterday after a long battle with lung cancer. Sonny Knight was 69 years old.
And actor Steve.